Hi, my name is Tighe Smith. I'm the Vice President of Business Development here at Paragon, and I want to thank you for visiting us at the Paragon virtual booth during the OC&I Supplier Day conference. We appreciate you coming by. I wish I was there in person to be able to shake your hand and greet you warmly. But with that being said, I think it's great that OC&I has put this together, allowing us to interact and still be safe about it during this time of COVID-19. So thanks for coming by. Let me tell you just a little bit about Paragon and what we're doing for the Canadian utilities. So Paragon is a company that was merged and combined out of two different businesses that you may be familiar with. One of them is Nuclear Logistics, and the other one is ATC Nuclear. And both those companies had been supporting the Canadian utilities for a number of years. And we're making new investments in Canada and bringing on people to help us expand our business and expand the opportunities that we provide to help Canadian utilities reduce the cost of operating their plants and to help you find solutions to obsolete parts. So those are the things that we're primarily focused on at Paragon. That's in the efficient operation of nuclear reactors and in helping our customers find solutions to obsolescence. And I'm sure if you're working at either Bruce or Darlington or New Brunswick or Pickering, you've encountered issues of finding parts and finding solutions for obsolete components. Paragon offers a platform of solutions to help you do that. We offer reverse engineering, equipment repair, alternate sourcing, commercial grade dedication, custom design, and equipment qualification, all focused on providing new parts to meet new challenges to support obsolete components. We also focused heavy on our QA program. So we meet all of the Canadian standards for nuclear quality. We have a great quality assurance department. Our NUPIC audits have been finding free for the last two audit cycles. We have a very robust quality program. And we're led by Doug Van Tassel. He's our CEO and president and a long-time supporter of the Canadian nuclear industry. I want to take a moment to highlight the team that we have here at Paragon. We've got great employees doing great work for us. And I want to introduce our Vice President of Human Resources, that's Heather Bourne. And she's going to take just a moment to describe the people that we've got working at Paragon and their passion for our industry. So Heather, take it away.
Thank you, Tighe. As mentioned, we are 185 strong and we're growing every day. We have a talented, diverse workforce located across North America. We take pride in running to our customers' challenges day or night, and our team's extremely agile and flexible. Here at Paragon, we are committed to ensuring that nuclear is a viable, clean energy source now and in the future. In the coming months, we will be expanding our Canadian presence by onboarding a country manager. We look forward to making that announcement to you soon and partnering with you to serve you now and evermore. Thank you.
Thanks, Heather. So we want to make sure that you know how to contact Paragon. If you need some of the assistance or you want to find out more about the things that we do. So the easiest way to find out more information about Paragon is to talk to Keith Porter. Keith is our international sales director, and he is attending the OC&I meeting today. So you can find him through the virtual meeting. And we've got his contact information here on the screen so that you can write that down. You can also visit our website. It is at paragones.com. So that's paragones.com. Or you can search for Paragon Nuclear in your Google or Bing browser, and it'll bring you right to our website. And there you'll find a bunch of information about the types of projects and work that we've done, along with the ability to search our PEAKS tool, which is how you can find all the myriad solutions we have of providing you the parts that you need to operate your facilities. Finally, you can email us at info@paragones.com. So that's info at paragones.com. And we're happy to respond to that and help you find any of the solutions that you need with Paragon, or just to get a little more information about you. So I'd like to thank you for joining us at the first virtual supplier fair that we've been a part of. We appreciate you coming by the booth, and we wish you a safe rest of your conference and safe as you travel around throughout your hometowns and are able to keep your family safe. So thank you for joining us, and we look forward to speaking with you soon.